Good news on this Monday morning. A kitten that was stolen last week from Dorchester Paws has been found and now has a new home. Dorchester Paws is thanking the Somerville Police Department for helping find the Siamese kitten, Walker. The animal shelter says Walker has been officially adopted along with his sister. We wish the two kittens well in their new home and glad they're back.
Walker is so cute.
He is. Too cute.
Oh, man. I think we